fast travel.
Forgive me, my lord, but you look fatigued. Have you endured much hardship?
You wouldn't believe it if I told you.
Right.
But yes, I could use a rest.
You should visit my sister in Kyoshi Springs. I was sick, so she insisted I bathe in the waters. I could feel the life returning to my body.
Sounds like just what I need.
So I can unlock the springs now.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
Are those flowers? Dragon's Lair, Black Clover. Says Wayne. I like this one. He takes the flowers, though, like. This will be the longbow. But it's like 20 flowers. I only have 20.
Farewell.
Woods and cloth.
Okay, so he does. Ah, so yeah. So the trapper and the merchant, this is what I wanted to see. So this is where I can like refill on things and upgrade.
I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Predator hide? So you need lots of predator hide, and then you can upgrade these. This is like the kunai. So now I have to figure out how to find predator hide. Yeah, that's expensive too.
Until we next meet.
So that's what I need to see.
Some recent acquisitions here.
So predator hide and the flowers, that's what I need to upgrade some things. Hide.
I hope your day is well.
Any news of Tomoe?
Travelers have been shot dead on the roads in and out of Yoshi Springs. People are afraid to leave or deliver supplies.
You think that's our doing?
A few archers at strategic points can isolate a whole town.
A tactic of yours when you were Clan Nagao's archery master.
Tomoe was a good student.
Too good. We're fighting your own reflection.
We will turn that to our advantage. Come.
How do you propose we find these archers?
We think like Tomoe. We want to control movement in and out of Yoshi Springs. Where do we put archers?
That path behind the inn?
No. Poor cover, no clear lines of sight. You want to cover the largest territory with the fewest archers.
Giant footprint.
It would be smart to control the main entrance into town.
People already avoid the main road. Archers there would be wasted.
A handful of men could shut down the road to the coast.
Yes.
I would want someone looking over the bridge into town.
So would I.
The road south runs along a high ridge. Perfect place to rain down arrows.
Tomoe would agree. There's hope for you. Let's go hunting.
Hey.
Sakai. I studied poetry with your uncle.
The Mongols have taken Lord Shimura captive.
He will endure. He is strong and resilient, skilled in the art of combat and poetry. Do you practice haiku, my lord?
There's no time during war.
War is the reason to make time. Haiku allows one to concentrate, eliminate chaos,
to find peace.
Precisely. My favorite place to write lies atop the cliff. It is one of many such places. If you look, you will find inspiration all across Tsushima.
I hope I can find quiet places like this one, untouched by war.
Look for the birds. They will show you the way.
What else did you teach Tomoe?
I held back nothing.
Included.
We're getting close. Eyes open.
Innocent travelers murdered.
Let's help their killers follow them across the Sansu River.
Those innocents dead. Tomoe has thrown everything away. Betrayed her people.
He's a traitor because the Mongols offer power, wealth, status. And he denied her by birth.
Tomoe knew she was born to a lower station than she deserved.
Now you're being too kind.
I understand how they think. But people who sow chaos must be punished.
Your way sows chaos.
In the enemy.
Oh, I got a black shadow bomb.
A samurai must use violence with restraint. Without it, you unleash endless bloodshed.
The point is to defeat your enemy. That's how you end bloodshed.
Tomoe told me the same thing. Ambush!
How did Tomoe become your student?
She showed up at my dojo with her father's makeshift hunting gear and refused to leave.
You didn't turn her away?
I tried, but she sank arrow after arrow into my target. I've never seen talent like hers.
She must have had training.
Her form was wrong. Would have been useless in a real fight. But she had no fear of missing a shot. She never hesitated.
A warrior spirit.
No.
Look behind you, dude. I bet I could have hit the beehive here. I didn't know. Whoa!
Ishikawa!
You know the name Ishikawa?
I do. I have message.
Speak.
Sensei, all of Hiyoshi Springs will beg for mercy. Like the victims of Hironori and others.
Silence!
I wasn't waiting for that.
Hironori Nagao. Didn't he die fighting bandits?
It was decades ago.
He was reputed to be a great archer. Did he study with you?
No. Tomoe is spreading lies.
But there's a seed of truth.
She wants us to doubt each other. We are all that stands between Hiyoshi Springs and a bloodbath.
Then we stand together.
We'll plan the self-defense of my dojo. Meet me there and be ready to fight.
That's my Sora.
I thought it'd be more than that. Charm of precision. I'd rather just upgrade a bow. New gifts. Hiyoshi Springs. I may go there next.